Our Soviet leaders have been concerned for years by the plight of the poor American people suffering under a corrupt regime. Today, we have finally succeeded in liberating the suppressed masses of Americans from further hardship. And we will soon restore law and order in a new rule of government. And we expect and believe that every citizen will swear allegiance to this new order. Cooperate and you will reap all the benefits of the Soviet system. All measure of resistance will be futile and dealt with swiftly.